A man arrested for robberies in Winchester, Kentucky, outside of Lexington, admits to some crimes here in the tri-state. Police say 19-year-old Andrew Vaughn confessed to robbing the CVS pharmacy on U.S. 42 Saturday, as well as the Check and Go in Florence, August 24th. Police arrested Vaughn Sunday, and they have charged him with several counts of robbery. He's in jail at the Scott County Detention Center.